Penalty corner taken with a low drag flick. Strikes a defender positioned in front of the goal line with his left foot planted wide of the goal post and goes out of play. The umpire would have awarded a penalty stroke had the ball been on target. When the ball hits the defender's foot and goes out of play, he stops the game and consults with his colleague for some reason in order to make a decision. What should that decision have been?